have done to get Goldie Hawn in this movie? Okay. Wow. A lot. I would have done a lot. I mean, would I have killed a family member? I'm looking at my sister right now. Yeah. Yeah. I would have taken my sister right out. Whatever it took.
My God! I would have to tie her hands behind her back. She's never... No, she didn't have to do that. She just has to be who she is. Talented and funny and real and good and a family girl. Like, she'd never do that.
Stay and watch. Why don't you girls take the first shift and wake me up in 10 hours?
Very difficult to get through. Hardship duty. I had to deal with Amy and Goldie in Hawaii. Wouldn't wish it on my worst enemy.
Cut.
There's nobody sweeter than her. I really hesitate to meet my heroes now because, you know, you get really disappointed sometimes. I just kind of knew she would be awesome, but she was even more amazing than I could have imagined.
Hi.
Oh my God! Sorry! Yay!
Zane's got a great voice.
I'll just leave it at that.
I've wanted to meet you. We haven't met each other yet.
Got some lipstick on your teeth.